Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I met Uttar first, Mr. Uttar Artan. I have three albums out. He was on my last album, and I was introduced to him by David Fusinski, nicknamed The Fuse. And that album came out in 2015, so I can put a little pitch in for that. And from there, we have sometimes been a quartet with a guitar, sometimes we have been trio. Lately, I find it's not only more cost effective, but you don't miss anything with just these three guys. So, you know, so I've been kind of leaving the guitar at home for right now. And it's been a great journey with these guys. We play locally, you know, mostly locally. You know, we have a few clubs that we play in Framingham, or we play in Millis, Massachusetts, a place called Jasper Hill. We've been so it's been a nice journey as far as me, myself, personally. I grew up in New York City. My love for jazz fusion was fueled by, my bass teacher's name was Stanley Clark, which all fusion people seem to know his name. And so I got my start with that in New York City. I did attend Berklee College of Music, and I ended up at the Manhattan School of Music as a composition major. So... got some piano in there as well. So anyway, but Uttar, he, you know, what is your background?
So my background, I'm from Ankara, Turkey, and I started music with classical percussion. And then I switched to piano at Berklee. Then after that, I did my master's at ANEC. Now I'm teaching at Berklee College of Music. So mostly I'm composing music, arranging for orchestras, big bands and stuff like that. And, you know, playing with Dave is always pleasure and fun. So hopefully you'll listen the music video and enjoy. It's always my pleasure to be.
And my pleasure as well. And Giuseppe Paradiso.
I grew up in southern Italy in a small city called Bari. And I started to play drums when I was about 5 years old, 4 or 5 years old. And officially started my training probably at the age of 6 or 7 years old, and I also studied composition in Italy. I attended a classical conservatory and did a program there for 8 years, and at the same time I was composing some classical music and played jazz, pop, and a bunch of world music with different people. And came to Boston with a scholarship to Berklee College in 2008. I've been in Boston in the States for the past 11 years, working both as a band leader and sideman. And I'm lucky to work with this amazing trio. I'm so excited about some nice music we're playing and some cool projects too. Probably like a future album with Dave. And
yes.
So. Very, very exciting stuff.
In fact, most of the material, a lot of the material that we put together for this video will be on the next album. And it's kind of like nice to have a pilot, you know, a reason to play the songs before we get in the studio. So that way when we get in there, you know. And I've got probably about another four or five songs to write, maybe at the most, to get this album, and then maybe we should be in the studio by next, hopefully by next spring, is my hope. So you can look me up on Facebook. You'll see, if you put in David Hines, Massachusetts, bass, guitar, musician, I will come up. It's kind of like a photo of me playing a bass. So
there was another Dave Hines too, right?
There is another Dave Hines. Not to be mixed up with Dave Hines. It's David Hines on Facebook. But Dave Hines is actually a friend of mine, because we're both David Hines and they're both musicians. Yeah. And the reason I know Brian, who's interviewing me right now, is because we played together, had a lot of fun playing in a band called Boss. Miles Donahue is the band leader, and so I was in that band for years, and that's how Brian and I know each other. And Brian is a great trumpet player, musician as well. So it's an honor to be considered for your show. Yeah.
Well, guys, that was really great. I caught some of the first set, and you'll be sticking around to do a second set, I hope.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay. Well, it was great, and we'll check out the second set, and I want to thank you guys for being on Live Around the Studio.
Yeah,
the Dave Hines Trio.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.